Hi, I'm Calvin, Director of Operations at Seiler Geospatial.
And I'm Michael O'Grady, Director of Business Development. Trimble has just come out with the next generation upgrade of the R980. It is a game changer.
And if it's a game changer for your workflows, we're going to help you understand why you need to get it from Seiler. Before we get too into this, I want to remind you to stick around to the end of the video because we have a special offer for those of you in charge of budgeting that I'm sure you'll love. Mike, since 2020, the R12i has been the industry leader in GNSS. It's the best. Why would people upgrade to an R980?
Well, Cal, Trimble just made the best even better. Number one, dual band. Number two, 4G LTE comms. And number three is 9 GB enhanced memory inside the receiver.
The dual band, what does that get us?
Dual band gives you an additional frequency of the 900 megahertz, which gives you flexibility and a license-free option.
Okay, so the 4G LTE.
It gives you global connections for dependability for your real-time corrections.
So how about the increased internal memory?
You know, if you've ever run out of storage space inside your receiver when you're out in the field, that's a problem. So they've expanded that from 6 GB on the R12i to 9 GB inside the R980. So Cal, you're in charge of inventory. What's in the box?
Everything looks pretty similar. You'll obviously get a transport case, the receiver itself, the UHF antenna, two batteries, data and power cables, USB data download dongle, quick release adapter, quick start guide, and other documentation. What's quite impressive, honestly, for the user is the extra battery. Because in the past, there was only one battery with the unit, and they always had to purchase a second battery. With an updated radio, you'd probably be burning.
Yeah, that's true.
And that antenna is a nightstick. That's what I call it.
Well, if you want 900 and 450, you got to re-engineer that. What about that Pelican case? Does it hold a charger that's missing?
I'm glad you asked this, Mike. There's additional space in this case for everything you need. Your charger, your data collector, it can all fit right in this case.
Accessories.
I'm telling you.
I like it.
Okay, Mike, remind me what the R12i does well that the R980 is going to continue.
So there's several things. ProPoint that was developed with the R12i continues on and is enhanced in the R980. The tilt functionality that was also in the R12i is also in the R980, but the IMU has been upgraded.
Sounds pretty future-proof.
It is future-proof.
Okay, Mike, earlier you touched on the 900 megahertz upgrade. How does that affect the person in the field? And also, how does it affect the decision maker in the office paying for it?
Basically, a lot of the construction sites that are using machine control, that technology is always 900 megahertz. So a surveyor coming onto a construction site is going to be able to utilize that 900 megahertz radio broadcasting on a construction site so he doesn't have to set his own system up. That's going to help financially. That's number one. Number two, fiscally, you're not going to have to apply for a license.
Along the same lines, the 4G LTE.
The 4G LTE is that next generation, and utilizing real-time corrections via a cellular connection with 4G, it's a global system.
It's combining multiple units into one. So you can get further with your rover than like a basin rover setup.
You're going to be able to use RTX. Also for the DOTs that have, you know, statewide network, you need an IP address to log into their server. So now that gives you that capability for centimeter type accuracy.
With this R980, you can do more with less.
You can do more because you have the capability of a global IT connection.
So doing more with more.
Doing more with more.
Oh boy. So Mike, with the upgraded 9 GB internal storage, it's a pretty strong insurance policy on single trip visits.
I would say at 99.99% that you will not run out.
That's pretty strong. You don't want to have to send somebody back to finish what they started. So, I mean, you're saving money and you're saving effort by just being able to store more the first time. So Mike, we've gone over some pretty awesome upgrades. Is there anything we're leaving out?
You know, there's one thing that gentleman Stuart Riley for Trimble has developed. It's called IonoGuard. What it is modeling the electrostatic activity up in the atmosphere. It's understanding what kind of delays those signals coming from the satellites are happening before it gets to your receiver.
To enhance correction.
Absolutely, it gives you better real-time corrections.
So we know the R980 is the way to go. Why Seiler?
The customer is the boss. And when our bosses ask us for the latest and greatest technology, that makes us a partner, not a vendor, to our customers.
So being in the industry for over 40 years, you would agree, Seiler has a strong track record in support, service, and customer success.
And don't forget about inventory.
If somebody
needs something today, we can deliver today.
Which leads us into an additional value add. So the R980 comes with a year of RTX.
Yes.
Seiler is going to extend that coverage an additional year.
For a second year at our cost. That's a $4,000 value.
When you're ready to make your purchase of the R980 from Seiler, be sure to mention what you've just seen in this video for the additional year of RTX coverage. I'd like to thank Mr. Michael O'Grady for joining me on this beautiful day and teaching us all about the wonders of Trimble's technology.
You know, Cal, it was my pleasure.
Let us know in the comments what you thought about the new R980.
And remember, at Seiler, you're the boss.